Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Cranky Show.
Everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory. We have a special update on the Death Stalker. We've been working hard, and it's beginning to show some good progress. I'm going to walk you through a few things that we're working on, and then we are going to give you another clinic coming up that we think you're gonna love, and it's very special. And it's just a wonderful little time saver, and also very easy to do. So let me start with the gun. We've got the gun. It's not glued, but all right. Come on. There we go. We've got all kinds of nice little details, some watch parts. The back here and the front are not glued yet because we need to put the main gun in and adjust it once it's inside. Plus, it's missing a couple of other little parts, but we got that. And so some parts, you know, are from the very beginning are going to be where we're going to be part of this. Like the camera, of course, it no longer gonna fit. It's no longer gonna fit where it needs to go. So, you know, I might cut off this part and use it someplace else just for the gizmology of it, just because it's got all kinds of stuff, and maybe use the camera for something else. What else? Oh, we've got the, as you can see here, we've got a lot of great details on the chassis, again, including a couple of watch parts, one up there, one back here. You know, they could be saws, or they could be, you know, beheading stars. We don't know, but we don't care. We're just having fun. Added a whole bunch of ammo in here, and then some bigger, you know, artillery back there. You know, this gun can shoot you know, different caliber ammunition. So that's a story. So we're slowly working. Now we love Warhammer parts. So we got a backpack of one of these Terminators. I don't know if you can see it there. But we are going to use it as a blower and just, you know, kick this engine up a notch or two. And we think it's going to look just fine. So we have that. Then we found some spiky bits, which are very interesting. And we might end up using them, you know, on this build. So even until the last minute, we are, you know, making progress and having a good time with this build. So there should be a lot more progress by this Friday, and hopefully sometime this weekend we will unveil the finished vehicle. So we're very excited about that, and we hope you will stay tuned in, my friends. More Cranky Show coming right up.